Today we've come to the edge of Sherwood Forest in Nottinghamshire to Worksop, a market town which grew with the mining of its rich seams of coal, but before that was Britain's leading producer of licorice. Nowadays, many of the people who live in Worksop travel to jobs in Sheffield and in Leeds. But there was a time when this was quite a remote community, although all of that changed with the coming of the canal during the Industrial Revolution, where barges used to pass by on their way to the River Trent and out to sea. Now all that you'll find are pleasure boats. But what really put Worksop on the map some 900 years ago was the coming of Augustinian monks. The monks built a church here, and today's Priory Church is all that remains of the magnificent building which was once the centre of the life of their community. And it's to the Priory that Christians from churches all over Worksop have come this evening. The church is dedicated to Our Lady and St Cuthbert, and it is Mary's own joyful song of praise that we start with this evening. Tell out my soul the greatness of the Lord. The edge of Sherwood Forest just south of Worksop is known as the Dukeries because here were found some of the grandest houses, parklands and dukes in the whole of England. Now one of the very grandest was the Duke of Newcastle. I'm afraid his house no longer stands, but the park is certainly there. And this is it, Clumber Park, now run by the National Trust and visited by over 1 million people every year. Now, the house no longer stands, but the chapel is still used for worship today, although chapel is rather an understatement for this cathedral-like building. But then you see, the Duke of Newcastle was a very devout Christian who wanted a fine building to reflect the depth of his belief. A visitor to this area some 200 years ago described it as a black heath full of rabbits, having a narrow river running through it, and a small boggy close or two. Well, a lot of loving care has been lavished on it since that time, including the reclamation work which was needed after the Second World War, when it was used for storage and training by the army. There are 4,000 acres of parkland here. It's very large and it's very beautiful. But we're going back now to the beautiful Priory Church for our next hymn, There Is a Redeemer.
Thank you.
Jane Ashton and Philippa Broughton are pupils at Worksop College, a public school in the Woodard Group, founded by the Reverend Nathaniel Woodard a century ago on land given by the Duke of Newcastle. Today it takes both boarders and day pupils, and now admits girls as well as boys.
We're still girls in a boys' school in some aspects, but we're making a mark. This is the first year that the girls have actually been able to use the boys' hockey pitch for matches, so we thought that was rather good, really.
Now, you come from a local farming family. Do you feel that the school is at all exclusive from the community around here?
Yes, we are involved with the Worksop as a community, but I think we could do more, really. On a Monday afternoon, the lower six and the upper six go and into Worksop and help the elderly with gardening or visit primary schools to, you know, help little children read, things like that. I went in the summer to Northumberland with a group of underprivileged children. We took them to see houses. They just had so much fun. They were doing things that some of them had never done before.
Philippa, what role does the chapel play in everyday life here?
It's a focus point, really, where we can all meet together as a community. It's the only place where we actually all at one time sit down together and we can be like one body. It also gives you time to be private with yourself if you want to, because you can get carried away with the daily routine and the hustle and bustle of lessons and things when you don't really have time just to sit down and think things through and be quiet. And chapel provides this time.
Which one of you has chosen the hymn?
I've chosen Praise My Soul, the King of Heaven, because when the school's all together in the chapel, it creates a wonderful atmosphere when we sing a hymn like that. It makes you appreciate your beliefs, and it just makes you appreciate being here with everybody.
If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. I really do appreciate it. If you haven't already subscribed, then now's a great time to do it. And don't forget to hit the notification bell to make sure you don't miss a thing.